time to get the party started. Yeah, it's time to get the party started.
Yeah, Jilla.
Yeah, yeah. Rockwater, Captain.
Yo, funk doc walk into the club acting rowdy. I'm hounding for the right girl to crown me. A little bit up, lift your shirt a bit up. The gentleman off, turn the temperature up. One blink, turn the world around. Up just one drink, make you earl it down. Who that there?
We up here.
You better like move back there if you that scared. Doctor, pink, let's happen to link. I'm in the cut, bleeding to death, harassing a freak. I'm back in the beat, it happened to be rock, rock, introducing rock. Yeah, the underground make it shake upstairs. Women, throw that till they make up smears. Henny, in my cup, let's fire up. Are you high or what?
Get the party started on a Saturday night. Everybody's waiting for me to arrive. Sending out the message to all of my friends. We'll be looking flashy in my Mercedes Benz. I got lots of style, check my gold diamond ring. I can go for miles if you know what I mean. I'm coming up, so you better get this party started.
When the game is on, I like slam dunk to take me to the hoop. Yeah. My favorite play is the alley-oop. I like the pick and roll. I like the give and go. And it's basketball. Bow wow. Let's go. Telling what I'm gonna do with it. When I got possession, I'ma act a fool with it. I might cross you up and fake one way. Turn around and hit you with the MJ fadeaway. I'm throwing dime passes like J Kid, taking cats to the rack, and I'm dunking on them right. See Mac when I'm in the plane, I play with that Lonzo style. I'm like Darius, cause I can
don't too many players get offers like me. Back and forth, but likely shake the checks off your Nikes. They almost had me in a suit at the draft, cause it looked like a free throw when I be shooting from half. The first step, like Iverson, blow past you. Usually nothing but net, but I could go blast too. When I'm in the paint, the defense so shook, they don't know if I'ma put up a slow hook or dish off for no luck. See, my game consists of a whole lot of moves you would think I learned from the Harlem Globetrotters. JD gon' lead us to a ring. Fab and Bow Wow's the only players that make cheerleaders wanna sing. Yeah, put it up, put it up, put it up, put it up now.
I will always after all you put me through. You think I despise you, but in the end, I wanna thank you, 'cause you made me that much stronger.
When I thought I knew you, thinking that you were true, guess I couldn't trust, caught your bluff, taught me so, 'cause I've had enough. You were there by my side, always down for the ride, but your ride just paid on in flames, 'cause your greed sold me out of shame. Now the role of the stealing and cheating, you probably think that I'm always coming for you, but no, you're wrong, 'cause if it wasn't for all that you tried to do, I wouldn't know. How can before I am super through, so I wanna say thank you, 'cause it makes me that much stronger, makes me work a little bit harder, makes me that much wiser. Thanks for making me wider, made me learn a little bit faster, made my skin a little bit thicker, makes me that much smarter. Thanks for making me wider.
Paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence but committed no crime, and bad mistakes I've made a few. I've had my share of bad kicks in my face, but I've come through.
And I need to go home.
And everything that goes with it, I thank you all. But it's been no bed of roses.
Inbound to Heather Steeler. 4 seconds, 3 seconds. Steeler up the floor. Feed to Sizek. The head fake. The three on the way. Good for three! Good for three! Tie the 57! Sizek three ties it at 57! At the horn! Oh my gosh! The Jags have tied it at 57.
When Stacy Sizek did this.
Up the floor, feed to Sizek, the head fake, the three on the way, good for three, good for three, tied at 57, Sizek three, ties it at 57, at the horn, oh my gosh, the Jacks have tied it at 57.
I just tried to fake it and then take a dribble and shoot it, and I think I thought she tipped it and I thought it was going to go away, right, actually. And I didn't know what happened. I banked it in and just celebrated.
No pleasure cruise. I consider it a challenge before the whole human race. And I ain't gonna lose.
We are
the champions, my friends.
pit. There you are. You're running for your life. You're a shooting star. All those years, no one knows just how hard you worked. But now it shows that one shining moment you reached deep inside. In one shining moment you knew you were alive. Feel the beat of your heart. The wind in your face, it's more than a contest, it's more than a race. It's done. Win or lose, you always did your best. 'Cause inside you knew that one shining moment you reached for the sky. One shining moment you knew. One shining moment you really did try. One shining moment you knew.
And so I'm here to tell you that I am officially, officially calling on behalf of these young ladies tomorrow, Monday, as a day of study and a day of catching up. And so, since we need to study and get caught up before we go back to class, classes at South Dakota State University, because of what these young ladies have accomplished, we'll begin officially on Tuesday morning instead of Monday morning. Thank you.
A lot of people have also asked me, you know, AJ, hasn't really sunk in yet what you've had a chance to accomplish and what this means for everybody here, not only with our team and the people in this arena, but what it means to the state of South Dakota. And to be honest with you, I don't know that it really did until today on the way home. We were on the bus, and we were about, I guess, half an hour outside of Berkeley. It was on Interstate 29, we were going north. As we're going north, I sit in front of the bus, and I tend to stare out the window. I'm probably not the most social person, I guess, some people might say. But as I'm looking out the window of that bus, I look off to the left-hand side of the road. About a mile down the road, you can see two people standing along the fence line in a field with a pickup truck next to them. The whole time I'm thinking there's a couple of people probably out walking fence or doing something to get ready for the spring. And as we get closer, the people start jumping up and down and clapping their hands. And we got close enough where you can honestly see they were holding signs and that's number one. And I tell you, for as long as I live, Interstate 29, mile marker 109, be in my memory.
If someone would have asked me my freshman year if we were going to win a national championship, I don't think I would have said yes at all. But at the beginning of this year, the team came over to Stacy and I's house, and we sat down and we were just talking. And I'm like, guys, all I dream about is winning a national championship. And we kind of just huddled up and we're just talking. We're like, let's just do this. And these are the toughest, most dedicated, hardest working girls I've ever been a part of this year. And so I just want to say thank you to my teammates. You guys are just the best. And we made this a reality, so yeah. Well, I'm so excited. I've done the best. I don't know what to say. Playing in front of 7,000 people is kind of nothing compared to speaking in front of all of you guys. So this might not be so great, but you know, this has probably been even beyond any dream I possibly could have had when I came here to SASU. I never imagined how
straight year, and I don't think a lot of people realize how much work and mental, emotional work that went into this, along with the physical aspects of basketball. And for that, I want to thank my teammates for giving me such a great championship, great way to end my career. And if I had an All-American team, there'd be 11 players on it, and be all of you guys.
Let them slip away.